anytime you can have government working with the local businesses, you're going to have a win-win. We have a perfect example of that with the ski bus that's operating that this winter ran up to Snow Basin and to Powder Mountain. It was a collaboration between Ogden City, Weber County, UTA, and both the ski resorts. We each collaborated, we each contributed, and we have a successful operation. This is a really good example of that.